guys, I'll be live here with another tutorial on how to use the vinyl distortion to create sound or create that dubby background noise that you hear in some of the tracks that you hear in dub techno. And I'm gonna show you how you do it right now. Let me open up Ableton Live real quick. Let's put in the vinyl distortion in here. Raise that up. Put an auto filter here. But reverb. Grain delay. Put an erosion if you want, make it more interesting. creativity. The ping pong is just too much. I think that's where you got most of the sounds, right here. You can add another auto filter in front or an EQ8 to eliminate some of the frequency. And there you have it, guys. You got yourself some nice background noise for that dub techno effect. And it just drones around with the auto filter right here. Have a good one, guys. Subscribe, and I hope this was a good tutorial on how to create some background noise for your dub techno tracks. Take care, have a good one, peace, and rate my videos if you like them. Peace. Thank you for all your support.